Details tonight. The victims in a Craighead County double homicide have been identified. Larry and Othlana Boyd were found dead Monday morning. The chief deputy said they were found at a home on Highway 351 near noon earlier this week. A cause of death has not been released at this time. If you know anything about the case, call the Craighead County Sheriff's Office.